Viva México, cabrones. Welcome to this player go Tesoro Tecnica Jesus Gallardo. The 22-year-old left mid is a 73 overall. So 2-star skill moves and 1-star weak foot. Quite awful with that, but he has some pretty good physical attributes from start at least. With 81 acceleration, 77 sprint speed, 75 agility, 72 balance, 60 jumping, 75 stamina, a bit weak with the strength though at the 49 mark. Then mentally, 67 reaction, 66 composure, 58 interception, 69 attack position, and 65 vision. As we move over to take a look at his initial tactical attributes here, 73 ball control, 71 crossing, 75 dribbling, 70 finishing, 61 heading accuracy, 65 long pass, 72 short pass, then 60 marking, 60 stand tackle, 54 slide tackle for all of you who maybe want to play him as a wing back or left back, and also 72 shot power, 70 curve, and 65 penalties. As we move over, take a look at his play information. Again, he's 5'9", left foot with high-low work rates, 1-star weak foot, and 2-star skill moves. As we move over to see what traits he may have. And no traits or anything, but we'll see if he can pick up a special or two by the time he hits his potential. A plus one to his overall at the end of that first season, with the sprint speed, jumping, composure, attack position, and vision all improving by a point there. As we move over to see his technical growth, ball control went up by one, plus three the dribbling, plus five the finishing, hitting accuracy up by point, a plus five long pass, short pass up by one, then some growth to long shot, stand tackle, slide tackle, as well as the penalties. So now at the end of the second season, a plus two to get up to the 76 overall at age 24. Acceleration up by two, a plus one the sprint speed, as well as the balance, stamina, aggression, interceptions, and the vision. As we move over to see that tactical growth in this season, the ball control went up by one, a plus five to the crossing and finishing, dribbling up by two, short pass up by 3 points, the marking, shot power, long shot, stand tackle, slide tackle, always penalties all growing there also. As he's creeping close to that potential now at the 78 overall, at age 25, sprint speed up by a point to hit the 80 mark, and mentally some good growth of the composure, a vision, attack position, reactions also up by a point there. As I move up to, here tactically quite a bit in the finishing and ball control, finishing is at the 83 as ball control and finishing went up by 3, crossing up by 2, plus 5 long pass, a plus 3 to short pass, as you'll see him end up hitting his potential here of 79 overall at age 26. Obviously, the lack of skill moves and weak foot is not ideal, but still ends up being a solid player nonetheless. Actually, pretty versatile, you see, once we take a look at the calculations, overall ratings at each position. So physically, 83 acceleration, 80 sprint speed, 75 agility, 73 balance, 61 jumping, 76 stamina, and 49 strength. And mentally, 68 reactions, 70 composure, 61 interceptions, 72 attack position, and 69 vision. Nice. And then tactically, 78 ball control, 79 crossing, 80 dribbling, 85 finishing, 64 hitting accuracy, 79 long pass, 83 short pass, 62 marking, 73 shot power, 62 long shot, 64 stand tackle, 60 slide tackle, 72 volleys, and 69 penalties. Nice. As we move on to take a look at his overall ratings at other positions, he's 79 as a winger, 75 as a striker, 77 as a center forward and center attacking mid, 76 as a centerman is not too bad, then 73 as a wing back, and 71 as a fullback. So obviously he's been playing, you know, fullback and wing back pretty much for the Mexican national team recently, but not the best in those positions, but could certainly play those in game if needed here. But he's 5'9", left footed, high low work rates, 1-star weak foot, and 2-star skill moves, as we've mentioned quite a few times. And he didn't end up with any specialties or traits, but still pretty solid nonetheless. As we'll take a look at the individual growth of each attribute to round out this video, his crossing grew by 8, a big plus 15 to his finishing, short pass grew by 11, dribbling and ball control up by 5, a plus 14 to his long pass, acceleration grew by 2, a plus 3 to sprint speed, reactions and balance up by a point, then the power attributes, the shot power, jumping, stamina all up by 1, long shots up by 4, then mentally, a plus 3 to interceptions and positioning, then a plus 4 to the vision, penalties, and composure. And defending wise, the marking did grew by 2, stand tackle up by 4, and a plus 6 to his slide tackles. Obviously, had a really good game against Germany, which I think a lot of people weren't exactly expecting. Some people, I think, kind of thought he was a bit of a liability for Mexico, but he looked good. We'll see how he plays again throughout the rest of this tournament. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys are enjoying the World Cup. He turns in-game, he turns into a quality player, honestly. You know, he isn't super high-rated potential, but you guys saw he's quite versatile. Could definitely fill in that wing-back role. Also play some center mid-cam, center forward for you. Pretty versatile, and obviously play a little bit higher up as a winger rather than just a left mid, right mid. So with that, my beautiful Chalupa lovers, I love you all. Thank you for tuning in. I'll be signing out now, and I'll catch you guys later.